fractions and mixed numbers. The fraction is a numerical quantity that is not a whole number. It represents a part of a whole. Simple fraction is a rational number written as a over b, where the numerator, a, and the denominator, b, are both integers. The denominator, b, cannot be zero. Since the fraction represents a part of a whole, then the numerator represents how many parts of that whole are being considered, while the denominator represents the total number of parts created from the whole. For example, in the fraction 3 over 8, the whole value, let's say, a cake, has been divided into 8 equal parts. If someone has 3 over 8 of the cake, that means he has 3 of those 8 equal parts. Simple fractions can be classified as either proper or improper. The simple fraction is called a proper fraction if the absolute value of the fraction is less than 1. When the numerator and the denominator are both positive, the fraction is called proper if the numerator is less than the denominator. For example, 1 over 3 and minus 2 over 7. Note: the absolute value of a over b and the absolute value of minus a over b are both equal to a over b. For the fraction 1 over 3, the absolute value of 1 over 3 is 1 over 3, and 1 over 3 is less than 1. Therefore, 1 over 3 is a proper fraction. Or, since the numerator and the denominator are both positive, we'll check which one is less than the other. The numerator, 1, is less than the denominator, 3. Therefore, 1 over 3 is a proper fraction. For the fraction minus 2 over 7, it's a negative fraction. The absolute value of minus 2 over 7 is 2 over 7, and 2 over 7 is less than 1. Therefore, minus 2 over 7 is a proper fraction. Note: minus 2 over 7 can also be written as minus 2 over 7, or 2 over minus 7, and these fractions are all equal. Minus a over b equals minus a over b, which equals a over minus b. Note: since dividing a negative number by a negative number gives us a positive number, then minus a over minus b equals a over b. The simple fraction is called an improper fraction if the absolute value of the fraction is greater than or equal to 1. When the numerator and the denominator are both positive, the fraction is called improper if the numerator is greater than or equal to the denominator. For example, 5 over 2, minus 8 over 3, and 5 over 5. For the fraction 5 over 2, the absolute value of 5 over 2 is 5 over 2, and 5 over 2 is greater than 1. Therefore, 5 over 2 is an improper fraction. Or, since the numerator and the denominator are both positive, we'll check which one is greater than the other. The numerator, 5, is greater than the denominator, 2. Therefore, 5 over 2 is an improper fraction. For the fraction minus 8 over 3, it's a negative fraction. The absolute value of minus 8 over 3 is 8 over 3, and 8 over 3 is greater than 1. Therefore, minus 8 over 3 is an improper fraction. Note: if the numerator, a, is equal to the denominator, b, then the fraction is equal to 1. A over b equals b over b, which equals 1. When a equals b, for example, 2 over 2 equals 1, and minus 5 over minus 5 equals 1. For the fraction 5 over 5, the absolute value of 5 over 5 is 5 over 5, and 5 over 5 is equal to 1. Therefore, 5 over 5 is an improper fraction. Or, since the numerator, 5, is equal to the denominator, 5. Therefore, 5 over 5 is an improper fraction. Note: any integer can be written as a fraction with the number 1 as denominator. For example, 23 can be written as 23 over 1, and 23 over 1 can be written as 23. A equals A over 1, and A over 1 equals A. Note: fractions can be used to represent ratios and division. For example, the fraction 2 over 3 is also used to represent the ratio 2 to 3, and the division 2 divided by 3. The mixed number is a combination of a whole number and a proper fraction. It's the sum of a non-zero integer and a proper fraction. For example, 3 plus 1 over 2 equals 3 and 1 half. Note: the proper fraction cannot be written as a mixed number, and the mixed number cannot be written as a proper fraction. While the improper fraction can be written as a mixed number, and the mixed number can be written as an improper fraction. For example, 3 and 1 half equals 7 over 2. And 7 over 2 equals 3 and 1 half. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share.